Ladies and gentlemen, this match will be a no disqualification match. Win can only be made by pinfall, submission or count out. There is no time limit.
Shut up, Carl. CJ.
Come here, grab. Yes. And the referee says this match is underway.
Yes.
Turkish, the light takes Randall straight to the canvas. But Keegan here, also accompanied by Jasmine in the ring. Keegan, Nemec slows each other up now. Go for a lock up center ring. Keegan straight into a headlock. Waistlock now by Nemec, into the full Nelson. Keegan now looks at waistlock, locked in on Nemec. Banner reversal into a headlock. Straight to the ropes now, away from the ropes. Oh, that's nasty.
I don't want none of that. I don't want none of that. I don't want none of that. All the
rules do. Nemec now chasing Keegan around the ring. This is a deep. Oh! And it goes, ladies and gentlemen, just remember to stay behind the barriers there, stay behind the tables, do not approach the wrestlers. Now Randal back into the ring. Chair shot at a different time, and still training at it. Yeah, There is an improvised kick there, and straight to the crash. Champion voluntarily in control of this match now, ladies and gentlemen. Does Jasmine to get out of the way, puts the boots to Keegan on the floor, and drives that steel train away once more. Randal now sets up Keegan into the chair. Oh, straight into that steel corner post, and smashes him in the chair once more. Now Randal storming around with that crunch and slumbers Keegan across the small of the back. That has got to hurt. Ah, smashes the Turkish away.
Get up,
stick straight to the midsection of Keegan. And throws Randal into the ring now. Mehmet straight after him. Hooks the leg with that one. Two count. Only 2 count signal by the referee. That was so close to having a new champion. Comes the way with that kendo stick.
Come on!
Oh, straight in the midsection. Broke, and it's gripping it now. It's got a leg hook. Oh, broken up by Mehmet just in time on the count of two. Mehmet goes for the ring now, looking for some more weapons. What's he got? He's got a table. Keegan and Randal in the ring. And Randal has his head driven heavily into that top turnbuckle. Series of blows now by Keegan. Splash there into the corner. Randal goes for wear now. A bit of a plan happening here. Yep. Oh, Randal back with the kendo stick straight in the midsection of the Turkish delight. High knee lift to the midsection. Randal now setting up that table. Turkish delight staging a series of forearms with Randal. In the table there. And Randal to the top right. The tank is going. Oh, crazy. Throw to the table. This is going to be it now. But it's not one, two. Count of two only. That was so close to having a changing champion.
Come on, Keegan.
And Keegan now brings the Turkish delight to his feet. Dips him up and slams him through the remnant of that table. One, two count once more, two count only. What's this? What's going on here? We're in the one. What are you doing? This match is still underway. Randall's taking the belt and he's nicked off, ladies and gentlemen. Mehmet and Keegan are after him.